I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you.
Hey, a little bit too much of a
just wanted to say that I love you. Our day is finally here, and I'm truly excited and ready to take this next journey in life with you. Love you very much with all of my heart. Hope you have a wonderful, blessed, and awesome day.
You were that special one. I'm so deep in love. You made my life.
Sadness.
I'd follow you to the moon and the sky above. And it's so amazing, amazing. I could stay forever here in love and leave you never. Cause we've got amazing love. Truly it's amazing and amazing. Love brought us together. I would leave you never. Somebody who cares. When I found you, found my most intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove.
We are gathered here to worship God and witness the marriage vows of Marshawn Lynch and Shyla Griffin. Let your light so shine before people that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. The living and wise God, for grace we come. May this ceremony be pleasing in your sight and bring us your blessings. Amen. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God to join together this man and woman in holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the divine union between Christ and his church. A holy estate, Christ adorned, beautified with his presence. The first miracle in Canaan of Galilee is commended in these scriptures to be honorable among all, and therefore not given any to be entered into lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now.
Love sounds crazy, but worth waiting for. You are the one, my only.
Marshawn Lynch, will you take Shyla to be your wedded wife? To live together after God's ordinance, holy estate of matrimony, with your love, comfort her, honor her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live. Respond, say, I will.
I will.
Shyla Griffin, will you take Marshawn Lynch to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, so as both of you, as long as you both shall live, please respond, say, I will. When you go through the problems and your circumstances, sing praise. Sing him, spiritual song. Sing the grace of God in your heart and the Lord. I, Marshawn, take thee, Shyla, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health. To love.
To love.
To love.
To love.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
To cherish.
till death do us part, according to God's holy word. And there I do give thee my praise. Yes, to me. I, Shiloh, take thee, Marshall, to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love.
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 And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
And there I do.
And there I do.
Give thee my pledge.
Give thee my pledge.
Abide in your peace and continue in your favor unto their life's end. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Repeat after me. With this ring, I be well.
I be well.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit. With this ring,
with this ring,
I be well.
I am
the Father,
the Father,
and the Son. This time we have to strong communion.
Would you still love me? What if I'm complicated, always leaving you frustrated? Nothing ever went quite right.
Yeah. And as our Christ was wounded for our transgressions, we understand that the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost is what can keep them unbreakable.
Amen.
No matter what storm comes, because storms will come. No matter what they say, because they say it's going to have they say. But the Bible says love covers a multitude of sins.
Amen.
When you put love on it, that's what unity. Dr. Webster describes unity as something that is unified. It's a bond that is unbreakable. And what I like what Dr. Webster talks about, he says that unity is a agreement. So today y'all come and y'all have an agreement that nothing and no one can break y'all. What I love about these two is they never stopped searching for love. Every hill, every valley they went through, they never stopped searching for love. And they found each other. As I sat and I listened to their story, it pressed upon me and I understood why they found each other. Because broken pieces need a place to go. Through the pain of yesterday, they found a wholeness of today. Amen.
Amen.
I pronounce them man and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Let me pray. Oh God, who have consecrated the state of marriage that is respected and represented in the spiritual marriage between the unity of Christ and His church, look merciful upon these, your cherished servants. May your love and honor cherish them each day. Let them live together faithfully, patiently, and in wisdom, and in true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessings and peace. We pray this through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who gives the reins with thee, Holy Spirit, O God, the world without end. Amen. You may now salute your bride.
Will you love me when it's hard?
Mr. and Mrs. Marshawn Mensch.
Would you still love me? Oh, would you still love me?
I could speak again, I'd ask you to remember when we first met and fell in love. We were so young and dumb, but our love was so strong. Memories of those late nights, so I feel this fight. If I could speak again.
I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most. When you created her for me, Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory, all this favor you showed me. When you gave it to me, I had to learn what to do with your blessing. Now I know that a man who findeth the wife finds a good thing. So every time I think of her, I'm thanking you. And when I give my love to her, I'm thanking you. Loving her like Christ loved the church, 'cause you told me to. Yeah, she a missy on your glory. Sometimes I don't feel like I'm worthy, but I'm under your company, so I ain't worried. I'm just thanking you. Think of her, I'm just thanking you. When I give her love, I'm just thanking you. Married and in love,
I'm there goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mile, swim every ocean, just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. My head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I need you now. And if I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure that.
Oh, yeah. is.
Ah,
is a good man, good father, good husband.
Yes.
Well, he's a good brother. He's the best thing ever for all of us.
Absolutely.
And I am so grateful that he is happy. He going to stay happy. He going to cry. He going to sweat. Okay? We have a family that is amazing. And I love everybody, and I love you, man. I love you. I love you. All right, I'm done. I'm tired of it.
Seriously, it was just me and my sister. And quite frankly, we hated each other. She was the favorite kid, and I was the one that was dropping my head at birth. It speaks a lot about why we're so different. Growing up, we fought pretty much every single day.
Pretty much.
But as we aged, we grew inseparable. And she became a teacher, a mentor, a leader, and my better half. I watched her closely from a distance. I've seen the good and the bad and everything in between. For a while, it was just her and Braylon. Sorry, I had to write this down. I knew I was going to forget it. For a while, it was just her and Braylon. Watching my sister become a mom caused me to gain so much more respect for her. She really handled it like a pro. She's a very strong woman.
Amen.
Anything that life threw, come on. Anything that life threw her way, she was ready for it. She was very content with life. Her and her son, everything was fine. Then one day, I get to work, and I meet this wonderful guy named Marshawn. It was like God brought him and told him, here, this is your brother that you've been praying for. I knew from that day that he would never leave my side, nor would he leave my sister's. But it was a fight for these two, I will tell you that.
Amen.
I'm going to put it all out there. I used to talk to Marshawn and fight with him about how he felt that he wasn't good enough for my sister, and I told him he would be everything that she needed and more in a man. And I knew that he would be an amazing father to my nephew.
Whew.
So months go by, they talk. A couple years later, my sister gets in the car and she's like, Starlet, you're not going to believe this. I'm
pregnant.
I said, that's okay, because you know what? We're going to get through this too, right?
Right. That's right.
That right there locked it in. I knew he was never going anywhere. We sit and talk stories about that death trap of a van where we met. I was the only one that would drive that van about 85, 90 miles an hour.
Tell them about it, T.
Without presidents, by the way. But we made it. We made it. And that chunky old van that was about
to be. He was the only one to ride.
Only one. I lost my spot.
Breathe. Whew. You gotta breathe.
Lower my way out here.
Die.
Okay, so finally, after an exhausting fight, it ended and the love began. And now these two are inseparable, and I wouldn't have it any other way. So, Marshawn, I want you to know that you blessed me with a niece that acts just like me. in the family with a spoiled little brat. But God, is she beautiful. Thank you for that. I really appreciate the fact that you planned this out. You finally proposed to my sister, and now you have everything that you have ever dreamed of having in the womb. This is supposed to go so much smoother.
Sorry.
All right, so planning goes by. I had major tasks to do. I, honest to God, never knew that a maid of honor had so much work to do until this wedding.
Yeah.
I have no friends. Besides keeping everyone's secret, I had to plan a party for these two. They decided a trip to Tennessee, And with the help of two very special ladies, Andrea and Paul, I do truly appreciate you from the bottom of my heart, because without y'all, I would have never pulled a lot of this stuff off. I gave them the trip that they will never forget, and I'm sure the entire party can agree with that. There's nothing in the world that I wouldn't do for these two. They deserve everything and more. That started in the beginning, and I promise you, I promise the both of you, to the very end of time, that I will always be there for you. I will always make sure that you have everything that you ever want and need and desire in this relationship. Brother, thank you so, 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 so much for being the man for my sister that you are. I truly appreciate you. Shiloh?
Yes.
Don't tear. Don't forget the phone, because I done messed it up. From the bottom of my heart, you know I always will love you. I will always be by your side.
No tears.
No matter what. Married now and everything.
Because you ain't going away.
No, I ain't. But guess what, Granny? I'm going to be the third wheel in this way. Until the end of the talk, okay? Until next week for our honeymoon. I'll see y'all then. Everybody that showed up tonight, I want to really say thank you. It is so amazing to see all these people that truly are here for my sister and my brother. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's raise glasses to the bride and groom.
Yes. Bride and groom.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one. She told me so, and she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first.
Birthday tonight somewhere, and I know somebody's gonna celebrate tonight somewhere. I know
one thing's for sure,
I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step the whole night through.
Step in the name of love,
I'm gonna
step in the name.
Then I'm gonna
clap in the name of love.
Oh yeah,
clap in the name of love.
I'm gonna step
in the name of love.
Ooh.
Step in the name of love.
In the name of
move
love.
In the name of love.
Yeah.
Move in the name of love.
See, I know there's somebody breaking out the champagne somewhere.
First man, a long time ago, how could I forget the way I felt when I first laid eyes on you? I remember saying to my friends, there is my future wife, and then I took the step to meet someone who would change my life. It had to be my destiny, 'cause I was made to love you, my hands to touch you, my arms to hold you, my legs to stand, my time to spend with you forever. I was made to love you, my lips to kiss you, my eyes to see you, my legs to stand, my day, our first arguments, our very first breakup and makeup that got us to this moment. And every girlfriend and every one night stand, every heartbreak and every heartache led me to you. It drove
I'm gonna go.
and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, and my heart is where you'll stay.
All right, Marshawn and Shaw, congratulations. I hope you'll have a good relationship, like a 17 years. You know, we'll be hoping it lasts long.
Yes, congratulations.
All right, love you all.
Whatever you want to say to your granddaughter.
This is a wonderful day to see Shada find the man that she loves and spend the rest of her life with. May God bless her, Marshawn, in the future.
Amen.
Congratulations.
The stars have all aligned, and right now is
the perfect time. Happy wedding day and congratulations, Marshawn and Shada.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Oh, speak up a little bit more.
Congratulations to my son.
God bless them.